All right. Good morning. If it is morning, if it's afternoon, and if it's evening, good, all of it. I'm in Den Haag, and I try to place more, and I follow the Google map, and then I try to figure out things, like to be a little bit organized. It turned out to be not working for me. So I am right now in this very center of Den Haag. And you can see this very beautiful, I guess it's a lake. Yeah, and those tall, huge buildings. And yeah, luckily today it is a sunny day. And it's pretty complicated to figure out things to do unless you are prepared already, which I am not. I'll be walking around and figuring out Den Haag. I already like the impression of the city. It's a very beautiful city. It's more lively, and I kind of like the vibe. So, yeah. So let's walk around and figure things out.
Buitenlandse zaken.
Oh ja.
Ik heb een mond tegen voor mijn gezicht.
Nee. Nee.
Okay, so plan B also didn't work. After walking a little while here and there, I couldn't really figure out where to go. So I entered a bookstore. I asked them about if they have an informational map about the city, but they say no, we don't. She directed me to the central station, and she said there is tourist information that you can get. Now I'm walking toward the central station to get some tourist information. Meanwhile, I'm eating this very traditional Dutch something. It is, let me show you. You see this? With the raisins, it's so delicious. So, let's see if I can find any information or a map. Okay, so in the central station, I found this the info store, and they offered a free map in English, but it is not so specified. But they only had the a walking path map, but it is in Dutch. I bought it anyways. I guess it was €2.90, something like that. It's really worth it. Even if it's in Dutch, you can use Google Translator to figure a few things out. So yeah, in case if you are coming and if you're looking for information in the central station of Den Haag, you'll find this VVV shop where you can get your information. So now I will be leaving the central station, and I will follow the path. Yeah, and in the background you can see this is the Burger King, in case you have appetite for a burger. Okay, so in a certain point, when you reach this area, this is the area number one with the tall building here. You are not gonna continue straight in this street. We are gonna go there and then gonna take a ride over there. Now we are in business. I have a map, and it seems so nice and so good to follow the path and see all the goodness in Den Haag. And people are really, really willing to help, because I'm asking, okay, can you show me this building, which way? And they are like directing me. So please always feel free, don't be awkward in case you need help. And if you are like struggling with something, people are really willing to help. Yeah.
Thank you. Estaba pequeño, yo me acuerdo que mi...
Thank you. Thank you.